National Weather Service for the following county, Marshall County, Illinois. The National Weather Service in Lincoln has issued a flash flood warning for Marshall County in central Illinois, Stark County in north central Illinois, until midnight at 6 o'clock p.m. National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated slow-moving thunderstorms with very heavy rainfall across the warned area. Doppler radar estimates show 1 to 2 inches of rain has fallen in northern Stark County in the past hour. Runoff from this excessive rainfall will cause flash flooding to occur. Some locations that will experience flooding include Lincoln, Bradford, Camp Grove, Castleton, Elmira, Henry, Lafayette, Osceola, Sparland, Toluca, Toulon, Varna, Winona, West New Jersey, and Wyoming. Flooding is occurring or is imminent. Most flood-related deaths occur in vehicles. Do not attempt to cross water-covered bridges, dips, or low water crossings. Never try to cross a flowing stream, even a small one, on foot or in a vehicle.
Thank you.
The following is a summary of